Strong like a single mother of five kids, no job, but still knows how to pray. She be confident like she know when to speak and when not to speak. Intelligent like she holding several degrees. Classy like every time we speak, we should be sipping tea. She be my sister girl. My girl, if you need to talk, you know, I got you, girl. Down to earth so she never looks down on others around her. She be a fighter like Asana Shakur. She be elated every time she can learn just a little bit more. Resilient like 1970s afros, fresh like 1980s Adidas shell toes. She be ATL's Brady, baby. I ain't a killer, but don't push me. Sunday mornings, we'd say, powerful yet humble. Fearless yet warm. She be Maya Angelou's phenomenal woman. Inspirational like Mahalia Jackson's. What a friend we have in Jesus. She be your motivator, not your hater. Cause she celebrates other success. Sisterhood manifested. She be committed to her hopes and dreams like Michelle Obama to the president's team. She be loving. She be shining. She be bright. An overachiever at times, but still knows when to hop on a flight. Never met a stranger. Free spirited, she be passionate about other people genuinely. She be what Black Girls Rock is all about. She be that whisper in your ear, don't ever stop swimming, don't ever doubt. She be that fuel to your fire when you're running low on energy. She be everything many aspire to be. She be that sense of humor in a crowded room that puts everyone at ease. That southern charm that makes you smile when a shoulder is exactly what you need. She be me, she be you, she be we, she be us. Beautiful, intelligent, confident, classy Black woman. Thank you so much.